English tarts. Make a rich puff paste. Roll out thin and cut into squares, then fill with fruit jam. Turn over and pinch in the edges. Drop in a kettle of deep hot lard and fry until a delicate brown. Sprinkle with pulverized sugar and serve hot.